Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Planet Crafters. Last episode, we made it into the liquid water stage, and we are currently working on transferring everything, becoming self-sufficient. We're producing food, and now we're making water. Yeah, let's... Still don't have anything in here yet, but there will be. Okay. Make another one. Those. Respirators, but I'm already producing a lot of oxygen right now. Silicone, well, not silicone, but titanium and an iridium rod. That. Yeah, I need titanium. Aluminum. Need aluminum. And we're almost out of aluminum. And I needed that for this guy. Well. What do I need for this guy? Just in case. Boom. There's a bit more space, huh? Construct. Deconstruct. Oh crap. I want the heater stuff. And boom. Can we build a second one? Next to it. Which means we already need more cobalt and magnesium. What's that? Nope, 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 nope. Stored. And we should be able to... Nope. How's the heat rising? That's going up quick now. Seven NK and rising. This stuff should be melting. Osmium, sulfur. Was able to get into the mine. Yeah. Not very far, but that starts melting at a much higher temperature. But I was able to get in and get what I was able to get. So we got 2 osmium. That should be just enough for the ore extractor. I really want that. I do. We finally made it in there. They're not actually attached to nothing, but don't tell anybody. They're still functional. Biomass is going up. I still need a bunch of that. So 5. Oxygen. 4. Need a lot for that. Sign 500 MK. And reactor tier 2. We need to make the nuclear reactor. Uranium rod, 3 super alloys. Cobalt, magnesium, titanium, aluminum. I have one of these. Wait, what? Oh, wait, that was in my inventory. Never mind. 2 of each. Let's dump those. Said dump them. What do we got here? Okay. No idea what that's for. It's just this little statue thing. See, we're here specifically for aluminum. You may get in the bag. All right, more aluminum. stock on my aluminum. Still need more. I think this might be some moon. Oh, that's the sky. Now we just fly our happy butts back. Oh, another storm on its way. With 25% towards liquid water. Our oxygen production has come to a crawl. I know I had it. I put them somewhere. That's empty. That's empty too. No. Boom, 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 boom. What could go wrong? Now we are nuclear powered. Now we're gonna look at how much energy we got. You got 105 all ready to go. Three of these, I won't have to worry. titanium, 3 iron, super alloy. Almost get at it. All right, we're gonna take a look at our stage. Not quite. Yeah, we're only 30% of the way there. Full stats. Sure, energy. Let's see. Okay. In the next couple episodes, we're going to be trying to work towards the biodome, as well as the launch platform. We need to... I think we're bottlenecking because we need to craft the launch platform. Which means I need to craft some more super alloy. So, we got some grinding episodes coming, boys and girls. That being said, thanks so much for tuning in and hanging out and watching with me. Smash that thumbs up. Leave a comment. Subscribe. Share as you see fit. Get the word out. And I will see you in the next one.